The jury in the high-profile Parliament House rape trial involving former Liberal staffers Brittany Higgins and Bruce Lehrmann has heard the closing statements from both sides. The defence will wrap up its case tomorrow, with a verdict expected as soon as this week.
Surrounded by strong political forces, Brittany Higgins was right to be scared in the weeks, months and even years after her alleged rape. That's according to the Crown's closing address today. Shane Drumgold putting it to the jury that because of the turbulent political environment, we say she was right to be cautious and she was right to move slowly and carefully in handing over her life to police. Urging them to remember this case is about what happened on a couch on March 23rd, 2019. The Crown submitting that Mr. Lehrmann lied about needing to work or pick up his keys from Parliament House after a night out drinking with Miss Higgins and friends. That his motivation was to get Miss Higgins alone, with the hope she would not resist or not remember. In response, Steve Wybrow reminding the jury the defence doesn't have to prove Mr. Lehrmann is innocent, that this case is the prosecution's to win or lose. The prosecution using its final remarks to dispute the claim that Ms. Higgins fabricated the allegation to keep her job, a job they say she didn't even reapply for after the 2019 election. If this is a fabrication, she's also quite the actor. The defence seized on this, claiming everything in the trial has been about the job, putting it to the jury that Ms. Higgins is an unreliable witness who says things that suit her. Under cross-examination, Brittany Higgins was questioned as to why she never went to see a doctor, asked about the bruise on her leg, why she washed her dress and why she cleared her phones. The Crown prosecutor submitting that Brittany Higgins is an inherently credible witness, one who did not embellish her account of rape at all. Asking the jury to keep in mind that there is no blueprint or textbook reaction for a sexual assault victim to act in the days and weeks after an assault. The defence firing back that Ms. Higgins's references to her trauma are talking points that she's sprouting every time the going gets tough. Mr. Lehrmann has pleaded not guilty. The defence will finish its closing address tomorrow. Stella Todorovic for 10 News First.